So guys, before I start with the rest of this video, I first want to show you this is an update from this score, the 250 pieces, mainly jazz. And Tuesday, he wrote me this because the records are still not in my house. And I asked him where are my records. And he told me somewhere next week. And next week is today, any minute, the doorbell can ring and this guy can arrive with those, not 250 pieces, no, he write, it will be somewhere next week, there have already been 100 extra LPs I have already added. I will discuss tomorrow when they are coming your way. Okay, so I will not have 250. But I will get 350 albums for that same €70. €70 including the €70 is €50 for the records, €20 for the gasoline cost or the delivery cost. Yeah, so I will have them if I get 350 albums for 20 cent a album. 20 cent a album, my friends. And I'm not a gambler. For me, €70. You know, to see, it is fun, you know, it is fun. And I will make 10 videos. Every video I pick out, I'm not sure what is in this stack. I pick out stacks from 35 records. Because to make a video from 350 records, that is too much. So every video will be 35 records. And I will upload those videos on YouTube every Wednesday. That's my plan. That's my plan. Anyway, today I have to pick up this set. This set for €120. And this is a dual 1019. Yeah, and a tape deck. The GTG or TG27 from 1967 for €120, and you know, it is a beautiful set. And these are very good turntables. It is an automatic turntable, and these are very good turntables with a dual tape deck. Beautiful stuff, my friends. And the dust caps, they are no cracks, you know, so they are nice looking. So it is a nice set for €120. But I am doubting because, you know, after the video I have to resell it. This is not stuff what I like for myself, but it is a nice, very nice set, my friends. And I mean, €120, in fact, if you have only the turntable, then the value is not that much. But because it is a set and the set is looking like new, as you can see on these pictures, this set is looking like new, it is worth €120. I'm not sure what to do, if I'm going to pick up. I'm doubting because, yeah, it's €120. And the thing is, if it is hard to sell, then I stuck with it, you know. And I'm not sure where I have to place all this stuff. So I'm still doubting. I have an appointment with this guy, but I'm still doubting. Shall I pick it up for €120 or shall I leave it where it is? It's always hard, you know, when you see stuff and you like it. I like this stuff, but not for myself. But I like this stuff for my channel because this is serious, nice stuff, my friends. But it is this model, it was the first model, the 1019, what came with the anti-skating. Yeah, so this thing have anti-skating because I do not like those turntables without anti-skating. Bad for your records. And this beautiful 4-spore reel-to-reel deck, beautiful thing. And these are the prices. These are the prices they ask. €50. €50 for that tape deck. You know, I mean, €29. No, this is a kit band, not There's none for sale, I think. Yeah, there's one for sale over here. Over here. And the guy wants 19 euro. This is a beautiful, beautiful little deck. And the thing, according to the guy, it is working, but it needs attention. So it needs cleaning, you know, but it is working. Yeah, beautiful, huh? It is a beautiful tape deck, beautiful. But yeah, I now see a price from 19 euro. I think 120 is a little bit too much, you know. I mean, yeah, here you can see the dual. There's one for sale in the Netherlands, another one. And here you can see that, yeah, scratchy top. Yeah, you can see they have the anti-skating over here. These are good, fine, good turntables, my friends. Very good turntables. They are not popular, but they are good turntables, believe me. And the highest bid is 85 euro. So, well, let me see what this guy is writing over here. Nice dust cover except for the tear. The tear. Okay, we're gonna see what the tear is later. Almost scratch free, has been standing still for a while. Turntable works but needs some attention. Motor runs at different speeds, arm goes automatically. There's a hum in the sound and works on a speaker. Okay, there's a hum in the sound. I mean, and still people want to pay 85 euro for it. That's strange. That's very strange because... Okay, this is another one. You can see that the color is different from the veneer. Let's see what this guy is writing. This guy asks, no, you cannot bid on this thing. Yeah, but to be honest, then this thing is more beautiful. Not sure if it looks like an aftermarket veneer, because I went looking for that matching amplifier. That's the CV4, yeah. So this is the matching amplifier. I see this color. You can see what they did wrong with this thing. Let me show you the picture. You can see the wood grain from this veneer is going in this direction, so vertical. Yeah, and you see these pictures, then the wood grain is going the other direction. So if you make a set with the same wood grain, yeah, then why, you know, this is just to save money. This just a way to save money. Probably it was too expensive, because if you see the sides over here, they're going in the other direction. Yeah, also the underside. But the top, you can see all these pictures. I'm not sure why people make, I mean, this one for example. You see that the wood grain from the top, from the tuner, is going this direction. Yeah, that's the good direction, but the color is different than the set I want to buy. And I cannot see any color. So this is the complete set. So the complete set is if you have these two pieces, and here you see a lot of them, you know, and you can see that this one, the wood grain from this one is okay. It's the good direction. This one is okay. I think it is like, if you see, I'm not sure why there is a difference, because if you see this picture, you see the same thing. you see that the wood grain, I mean, I am maybe a crazy guy that I have a problem with these small things, but this is for me important, you know. I mean, if I want something beautiful, I would never take this color. This, if I would buy this set, yes, with this color, yeah, this beautiful, I'm not sure of the name, what kind of wood it is, but it is beautiful. Then I know for 100% sure that I would not take this amp or this amp or this amp, one of these three amps, because they have a completely different color. I think this is aftermarket. I think this guy veneered this thing separately later. Because I never saw a dual turntable with this color. So this is not original, you know. And to find this same color veneer in the shop will be very hard. So if you find a tuner and the amplifier, you will have to veneer them in the same color, because it is ugly, but very ugly if they have a different kind of wood, you know, or they have all together the same kind of wood, or otherwise it is not a set, you know, it's not a set. And that's the only thing. I know I'm difficult, and probably you will say to me, Andrew, but this is a good deal, €120. Go for it. No, my friends, I'm not going for it, because I would go for it when I would know that there are amplifiers out there with standard the same color wood. Then I would go for it. But I do not see any amplifier what uses that same wood veneer. I never saw a dual before, never. With that beautiful wood. And if I have to resell it, the other persons who are gonna buy this thing from me will have the same problem. They will say, okay, but this color, you know. I think this is the reason why I do not buy it, you know. Even if I like this color better, I prefer the other color, because the other colors, the original colors, you can match very easy with a amplifier that save CV4 you can later buy, you know, and then you can make the set complete. But this set will be never complete, because you have, yeah, maybe the matching tuner and amplifier, but with a different kind of veneer wood. So that's not what you want. That's not a set, my friends. That's not a set. Okay, so what more can I tell you? Well, you will see in my next coming videos, you know, I will do some nice videos. I will try to make as much videos as I can. I try to make every second day a video. Yeah, so 3 times a week or 15 times a month. Yeah, every day is a little bit hard, my friends, you know, because it's a little bit hard. I try that, but that's a little bit hard. Every second day is possible. So anyway, I hope you like this video. Nothing special today, just showing you what I probably will skip. I still have thinking time about this dual set, and that I expect my records any moment now. my new records and my 350 albums. It would be something, eh, if that collection was very nice. Because I installed on my, well, you will see that in my next video, yes? Well, thanks for watching this video. Put your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Ciao, ciao.